this is the Arch of Constantine. This is the last great arch to be built here in Rome. It was erected around 381, thereabouts, in honor of the victory of Constantine over Maxentius. Many of the features we have here weren't originally from Constantine's time. The large roundels, in particular, are from the time of Hadrian. And we're taking off earlier statues and monuments dedicated to these earlier emperors. The main thing that they were trying to do was to associate the later emperor with the good times that were held during the reign of the five good emperors, including Hadrian, Trajan, Vespasian, I forget the other two. Large features here, the main features are associated with three large arches. I represent some of the tribes that were conquered under Vespasian.